I've been Wikipedian in residence at the National Museum of Denmark for something like 2 months and have helped the curators and scientists create articles for Wikipedia and have helped them discuss the articles with the Wikipedian community, and hopefully that has helped. Specifically, we've had 3 workshops, and we've had a number of one-to-one coaching sessions where we have discussed the content of the articles and discussed the technicalities of Wikipedia. Physically, I have been located in the Department for Strategy, Communication and Administration at the National Museum, and that reflects the strategic decision of the museum to engage in Wikipedia. And it also means that I have not, in day-to-day work, had close contact with the curators, but have sought them out individually and collectively and tried to help them work with Wikipedia and get their articles saved from deletion. For an institution like the National Museum of Denmark, I see the greatest challenge in the very point that it is an institution. The very point that, as an institution, there are procedures, there are budgets, there are a lot of constraints on what people can and will do, and there are a lot of constraints on how much time they have for playful actions like editing Wikipedia, because, well, it is a strategic decision to do so, but it is also a thing that works best when people do it because they like doing it. And that means that if a given department or the leader of a given department does not feel that the curators in that department should work with Wikipedia, then they have a lot of other things to do, so they might not get to the point where they have the time to contribute to Wikipedia. And I guess that is just the name of the game. That is just how it is. And we can change it, but it takes time, a lot of time. I see the largest potential for an institution like the National Museum of Denmark in learning to open up to lay people, in accepting that while the museum knows a lot about several issues, it is not always so that the museum knows how to reach people who are interested in the subject. Sometimes you just have to go out and shout from the rooftops that we know this and this is important and you should all become that much more clever and you should just participate in what we do. And part of doing that is also reflected in how search engines work. That if you know a lot about, say, sun chariots or runestones, then you may not always be number one with Google or Bing. You may, in fact, end up on page two of the search, and that sucks. And therefore, if you have an obligation to share your knowledge with other people, then you also have an obligation to share the knowledge where people will find it. Meaning that if lay people use Wikipedia for finding knowledge, then curators and others who know stuff will have to go there and participate, because otherwise lay people will just, well, either be misinformed or just, well, less expertly informed than they could have been. For future Wikipedians and residents, I think the main takeaway from this process is that you have to be aware that there are just things that cannot be changed in the short term in a large institution. That is just how it is, and you have to tease people and you have to tease the bureaucracy, but, well, you can't really change it. You can push it a little and that's it. And that's fine. For the larger institutions, I guess the lesson is that if you share your knowledge on platforms where ordinary people will find it, then you will have a more educated and more educated and better audience. And if and when they come to you and ask about stuff, then they will ask better questions. Looking back at the process, I think that the things that worked best were the points where the curators were rather clear on what they wanted to contribute with. Because in those cases, you can advise them how to do it, how not to get your article nominated for deletion, and how to make the future progress, future process better. Because if there are templates or structures that need to be created, then you can create them when you know the task at hand. So, yes, I think that the point that worked best is probably with the runestones, where we have expanded several articles and have more coming.